Hey everyone, have you ever wondered how those news channels create that cool scrolling text at the bottom of the screen? Well, guess what? You can do it too, right from your phone using the CapCut app. No fancy equipment needed. Stick around because I'm going to walk you through every step to create your own news style scrolling text. It's quick, easy, and will take your videos to the next level. So, let's jump right in. First, open CapCut and create a new project. Add a video you want to work with as your background. Next, we'll make a line to serve as a background for our scrolling text. So go to the text menu and tap Add Text. Type a single dash, then enlarge it and place it under the video like this, and extend its duration to match the length of your video. Then it's time to add a text. Tap Add Text again and type in your desired text, all right? You can reduce its size, change and font if you like, and pick a color that contrasts with the background line. Then position the text just above the line. Now for the font part, add a keyframe at the start of the text clip and drag the text to the far right of the screen. At the end of the text clip, drag the text to the far left. The distance between keyframes and the length of the clip will determine the scrolling speed, so adjust these to your liking. And that's it! You've just created a scrolling text effect like a new sticker using CapCut. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more easy editing tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.